Alison Felix, Soumaré inside her, McLaughlin of Jamaica coming through. Felix now easing up, taking it very steady. Felix in second, McLaughlin comes through. And that was oh so easy. 22:59, the unofficial time. That's the fastest of the qualifiers so far.